Welcome to today's video. Today I am thinking of doing a groom and tack up with me. It is May 22nd today and it's currently 3 p.m. I leave in about 30 minutes, so I'm just going to finish getting ready. I'm wearing my Equestrian Forever shirt from Halter Equestrian today. It is really hot out. It's 23 degrees Celsius. I know that's like not too hot, but it's a little bit hot because I'm so used to the cold weather. But it's supposed to rain and it's not looking too cute outside.
So I have these sugar cubes that I made. And then I have these muffins that didn't really work out, the icing, I made it wrong. So we're gonna go feed those, and then these are gonna be Sydney's treats for the next little while. If you're interested in these, go to Sparkle Pony Treats on Instagram and go find some.
It's a little bit gloomy this afternoon, but yeah. I'm gonna try my Fox saddle pad today, but I don't think it'll fit my saddle.
Gonna get Miss Pony. I guarantee you she's gonna walk away from me any second.
She came up to me, which was very nice. Come on. As I was saying, Quinn, the new one in the group, likes to chase people. So it takes, and he's trying to take the leader position away from her. Oh, clumsy. But she won't have it.
So I didn't get to film like anything
because she was
a bit of a mess today. You probably just heard it because I probably just did a voiceover, but we're just gonna, I only rode for about 20 minutes today, but yeah.
Hey, you broke it.
We'll see, will you like that?
Who should we go feed this muffin to?
I think Ari's. Ari's wanting something, are ya, Ari? Eddie. So I said Emily was going to start riding Chase. She's actually going to start riding Eddie, who almost just bit my hand off. You want another one? She has a hard time biting, Mom. There you go. Now I'm just going to divide this big one. Get like one of them to take a bite out of it and the other one can have the rest. I think I'm gonna give Eddie a little bit. Oh, or he can eat the whole thing. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna give one of these to Austria and one of these to Hartley. There you go.
Okay guys, thanks for watching this barn vlog. It kind of went all over. Me and Sydney are here to say goodbye and we'll see you next time.